I'm at least at back reporting.
And we put in the work, and they listen to me, and I'm just staying active. You know, I have more Golden Boy fighters in my stable. Golden Boy has treated us really, really well, and we're keeping it straight.
Who you got on this card? Golden Boy fighter Canelo or Golumpy?
Oh, I got Canelo. Canelo by stoppage knockout by the 11th. This fight will not hit the 12th round.
Not hit the 12th? Why do you feel it stopped by the 11th?
I know, because Canelo has improved so much in the last couple of years. And at age 27, comparing to a 35-year-old, it's a big difference. The youth is going to be the main factor in this fight. Canelo's ability and his improvement, he's gonna hurt Triple G with a left hook or an uppercut. Those are the punches that Triple G is more vulnerable to get hit with. And Canelo has a lot of power.
One more. Lomachenko versus Rigondeaux.
That's going to be a fight that I'm not even interested in watching, because it's going to be the most boring fight in boxing history. Mm-hmm. It's like playing a chess game with two big competitors in the chess. I mean, you got two fighters that are really smart, really crafty. Their ability is way above other fighters. So they're going to be playing a chess game. So he will make some mistake. So it's a really boring fight to watch. Interesting to know who will win. But in my personal opinion, I honestly think that's going to be one of the most boring fights in boxing history.
One more question, Coach. Any fights you want to see, just throw out any names you want to see people get in the ring with, like either Deontay, Joshua, any fighters out there right now that you want to see fight each other?
That I want to see fight each other? You know what? I would like to see Kovalev and Ward again for the third time.
Yeah.
Because people were not happy with the last decision. And the first decision wasn't a happy decision. And the second fight was, people were not happy yet the way it ended, you know? But that's the only fight I'm interested in watching again for the third time.
Is Ward number one on your pound for pound list?
You know what? No.
Who is?
Hey, Chavez, en serio. Pound for pound, to me, active fighters, obviously to me, is always Floyd Mayweather. Floyd Mayweather, you cannot take that throne from the man. You know, smart business guy. One of the best boxers in boxing history is Floyd Mayweather. And I think he has a pound for pound. Once he retires, then after he retires, I think Andre Ward will be the next pound for pound fighter.
All right, thank you.